All right, folks, then it shall be done. Bobby Kunkel, get her done.
Said this is our 7th year or 8th year.
I don't want to interrupt, but Ric Flair is the greatest wrestler of all time.
Oh, another thumbs down. All right.
He's right here. You can't even talk about it.
All right. As Luke was saying, is it 7 or 8 years? 7th year. All right. I just want to make sure I got it right. 7th year here, folks. I think we've been doing this the entire time, so there's no excuses this time, all right? We're going to do this last verse, a little laid back. We're going to get to the last line, keeping in mind that it's a family event. And you guys are going to sing that last line to us. We're all going to stop up here. It's going to be quiet up here, all right? Can you do that? Let me hear you. Okay, I hear you good. All right, let's do it then. Here we go. You ready? cause he knew that he'd been become. He laid that golden pillow on the ground and Johnny's feet louder. Johnny said, devil, just come on back. If you want to try again, let's scream it.
I told you what you should have done. I'm the best of gentlemen.
He played by my voice, son. What happened? Grab some food, hang out, but come back. We start at 9 o'clock sharp. Thank you. Thanks so much. We'll be back.